Hello, hi, Samson Gomes. Today we yet bring towards the next point of construction detail. How to remove a rusted steel rods where the rust is more than 1 mm. Consider a steel rod of 12 mm thick dia. Now I have to remove the rusty side. So the actual process, it should be followed like this. Now the 12 mm dia rod has become 10 mm. After this, you put a rusty side of Sunanda or Hawks or Dr. Fixit, and then scrape with the sandpaper. What you get is the actual dia of the steel rods from 12 mm to 10 mm. And now the actual construction will follow with 10 mm. Thank you.